For a glimpse into Cape Town's history as a slave port, you must never miss Iziko Slave Lodge. This historic building was once a place where slaves were housed. And today it's a museum that tells the story of the slave trade in Cape Town. The exhibits include artifacts, photographs, and personal stories, all of which offer a powerful reminder of the horrors of slavery. The museum is located in the heart of the city, and is easily accessible by public transport.